Vietnamese fishermen caught in South China Sea dispute. Again and again, Vietnamese fisherman, Le Tan, keeps finding trouble out at sea. For more details, click on the link below.